The group is whole again.
What are you still doing here, man? I mean, you could have done anything. It's just 1600 on his SATs.
I am living proof that standardized tests are bullshit when it comes to predicting real-world success.
I'm really looking forward to seeing the leaders of the dance squad. God, it was so much fun to call me a nerd. I wonder what they're up to now.
Oh, he's adorable!
Thank you. I also brought my son.
You want to know what I've been up to for the last decade?
Woo! She's very flexible.
That's great.
I can explain this.
This is so not cool.
You kidnapped a cop. We are calling the police. The other ones.
They're gonna think we were all in on.
We know what he did to Kyra 10 years ago. We know what he tried to do tonight. And I'm not about to let her go to jail for this guy.
If she goes to jail, I'm going too.
You know it'd be different jails, right, Josh?
I'm gonna get you.
He'll be furious. He'll kill all of us.
It's actually kind of exciting. Not appropriate. Okay.
We're going to jail forever. This might make it worse.
You guys should run.
Maybe we can fix this.
Ah! Oh, hey, buddy, it's just me.
Shh!
Why would you do that?
Sorry. I just want to say it's the most fun I've had in 10 years, and I know that sounds crazy.
Are you coming to the reunion, are you?
Let's just try and have some fun tonight.